She's got the sex factor. Nicole Scherzinger shows off cleavage in PVC crop top as she puts on a leggy performance in tiny miniskirt and sexy thigh-high boots while filming in Ibiza. She certainly knows how to catch the eye with her skimpy ensembles. And Nicole Scherzinger courted attention in a very racy leather two-piece as she shared a series of steamy Instagram pictures while stealing a look at her new project on Friday. Putting on a very busty display, the X Factor judge, 39, showcased her gravity-defying cleavage in her leather-look PVC crop top, thanks to its perilously plunging neckline. Showing off some serious skin, the singer flashed a glimpse of her toned tummy when she teamed the attire with a matching thigh-skimming skirt. The former Pussycat Dolls band member made quite the impression as she drew attention to her lengthy legs with sexy skyscraper high stiletto boots. Proving she has an eye for racy accessories, the songstress wore a dog collar-style choker featuring an eye-catching silver buckle. In her element, the Raven-haired star styled her glossy dresses in voluminous curls cascading down her shoulders, which framed her sensational figure. Accentuating her youthful beauty, Nicole wore her usual heavy eye makeup to inject a dramatic touch into her racy ensemble. Keen not to reveal too much behind her new project, the American-born beauty mysteriously posed up a storm with a telescope against the picturesque backdrop of Ibiza. She captioned the picture, "Working on this really cool, fun new project in sharp Ibiza. Can't wait for you all to see." Sick, Nicole returned to Ibiza following her sun-soaked weekend away to the Spanish island in September. She has been making the most of her weekends by jetting off to sunny resorts following a busy summer schedule with the X Factor. In a racy Instagram shot, the judge flaunted her ample assets in a patterned string bikini, drawing further attention to her cleavage with golden chains which caught off the fading sunlight. Going for a sexy vibe, the singer threw on the casual shirt worn unbuttoned over the top of her pink and scarlet swimwear. The musician also teased a glimpse of her matching bikini bottoms when she posed up a storm in linen trousers. Pulling out all the stops on her holiday glamour, the West End performer touched up her pretty features with heavy eyeliner and a slick of light lipstick. Nicole swept her long, glossy tresses under a cream fedora hat to keep cool in the sweltering Spanish heat. She captioned the series of sun-drenched shots on Instagram, "But the beat's about to drop." Sick, the brunette was pictured alone on the beach, despite being blissfully loved up with her tennis star boyfriend Grigor Dimitrov. But the stunner revealed this hasn't stopped brave X Factor hopefuls treating her to gifts in a bid to win her heart, despite her having no interest in dating the show's contestants. Nicole recently claimed fellow judge Simon Cowell has lavished praise on herself and Sharon Osbourne for not letting flirtatious contestants affect their judging. "It's charming when anyone's nice to you. When people come in and bring a little gift or they're sweet, it's nice," she told the Sunday. Some of Simon's other judges on his panels, they get all cutesy and girly and go gooly. But he says, "You and Sharon really don't care, do you?" Despite proving popular with the contestants, some fans of the talent show had called for the X Factor to ditch Nicole in favor for Aisha Dixon when she stepped in as a guest judge during the auditions process. One fan wrote, "Why can't an Aisha official be a judge all the time? Pin Nicole off sharp X Factor. Would definitely pick Aisha Dixon over Nicole Scherzinger on X Factor any day." Another shared, "Aisha Dixon should be a permanent judge on X Factor. A lot less annoying than Nicole, sick." A viewer posted, "At Simon Cowell at Aisha official Simon sorted out, we need Aisha on the X Factor full-time judge now." While a fan wrote, "Aisha Dixon, can you replace Nicole on X Factor plus, sick? Aisha has the best laugh in show business. I need to bottle it up and take it out whenever I'm down," a fan posted. "Keep Aisha on X Factor. That laugh